first presentation.
This one is our group's submarine. Then we will fill the submarine with water. Then we blow it. The submarine will float on the water. Then after it did not blow, then it will sink. Then, if we blow, the air will go inside the submarine, then the submarine will float. So, this shows that the density of air is less dense than the water. So, it will make the submarine float. This shows that the density of the density is used in our life. Okay, thank you.